Actor Tab Hunter, the star of Damn Yankees, has died. The 86-year-old passed away in Santa Barbara. Hunter was a heartthrob for millions of teenagers in the 1950s. But in his 2005 memoir, Tab Hunter Confidential, The Making of a Movie Star, Hunter recounted the stresses of being a love object to millions of young women when he was, in reality, a gay man. Hunter's producer and longtime partner said Hunter died Sunday of a blood clot in his leg that caused cardiac arrest.